Why? You have new horses available. It's that scrawny fucking thing. Why is my horse never available? It's fucking beta. Let's get some invites on the go. People online. Left. Horse. Why does it keep starting me with this horse? It's not mine. Yeah. Don't look like none of them yet. Services. Ah, that's why I'm not insured my fucking horse. Sid Vicious. You should be alright.
Don't think you've been in here before, have you? All in that well, are you? Weapon looks good. You've been cleaning that good, I can tell. Some engraving would really set that off. Nice to see you take care of what I sell you. Bit of rifling in the barrel will improve things quite a bit. All in that well, are you? Weapon looks good. Nice to see you take care of what I sell you. I'll put some rifling in the barrel. You'll notice a difference. Make a difference. Always best to have more ammunition than you might need. All in that well, are you? Weapon looks good. Make sure you stock up on bullets. We can get some engraving done for you. Bit of rifling in the barrel will improve things quite a bit. That'll change things. Nice to see you take care of what I sell you. oiling that well, are you? Weapon looks good. Have a good one.
Ain't seen you around. Always happy for a new customer. See a fair amount of that lately. Ain't nothing special, but seems like every other fella tries to sell me one of these. Can't expect much when an animal. Seems like every other fella tries to sell me one of. Yeah. See a fair amount of that lately. I suppose so.
One of you fellas better plug that son of a bitch!
Get rid of there! It's there!
All right, let's take him out!
You change your mind, you come see me.
Now you see where it gets you.
He ran into that thicket. Get in there.
Why is Sid Vicious over here? And why have I got to revive him? Noticed him on the map, I had to get another horse to come and revive him. Someone must have took my horse and killed him. I tried to. Looks like everybody's making friends today. Maybe not. Really? Yeah, I thought everyone was going to be nice. Thought I was all going to do like loads of missions and make loads of money. Hey, remember me? Yeah, that's him who killed me, man. That was him who killed me, man. Well, I can't join you for some reason. Destroy the caravan. Oh, he got me before I got him. Mission over. Him. I don't like him. Everyone's just dropping him, mate. I'm tagging him here, I'm tagging him, I'm crossing him. He's not in an open coffin. Now, I mean, look, all these people around us, yeah, everyone's being safe. Here comes along. Decides to shoot everyone. We're trying, we need to make money, like, together. I think it's just like, if you start shooting at us, we'll just like shoot back.
Holy God Almighty!
There's no point just keep firing at someone, is it? It'd annoy me. I'm not bothered about that, but if he wants to be a dickhead, then like, we'll just keep shooting him, but. Is he shooting at us? Fucking reload! Ah! I'm gonna try that new revolver actually. Damn,
Who's gonna get that man? Get to... I want that bastard dead! Come on!
Fucking hell. About 50 of them. Oh, I wish I had that rapid fire repeater thing, man. The law. I am the law. Come on, Sid Vicious. That man is a dead man. No, mate. Yeah, over that way, that's it. They're still fucking coming for me. Off it in the head. Bada bing, bada bang, bada boom. Oh, shit. Oh, could we get a fucking good out? Said, let's get out of Dodge. Hey, catching Sydney. fucking cunt. I was gonna shoot him with that. Who's this horse? Let me borrow you. Or not. Fucking. Yeah, you all run. This guy just wants fucking war, doesn't he? How did he kill me before I got loads more fucking shots? You fucking prick. Fucking killed Sid. Oh, it's weird. I didn't know you were gonna start shooting me. That's fucking hell, bear of you, ain't they? Always has to take more of them to kill me though, innit?
Some space. I got no business with you.
What's in you? You wanna die, huh?
Good.
Ha. Fuck you.
And I'm just passing
okay,
by, all right?
Okay, calm down.
Fucking bellend. Tell your dad like to fuck you when you're little. Tell you got fucked up at school.
You
fucking doing, you dickhead? Shit, man. Can't even fucking sort your weapons out and fucking mind your business, can you, you fucking wanker? I'm right about your dad then, aren't I? Molested you. Tell, man. It's like psychological shit in the game, look. You have to like vent your frustration out in a game on innocent people because you're the innocent one. did. That was good, my friend. I was looking for you for ages, and I finally found you. Fucking got me. You fucking got me again, you fucker on that roof, man. Well done. Well done. Fucking battered me. I got some good shots on you as well. I did cheat though. I did cheat. No, using like quick draw light, not like actual cheating. Whoa, I don't know who you are, but you're not my horse. But I'll bother you. Will you let me ride you? Yeah. Whoop.
You ain't seeing tomorrow, but...
off the roof. It's over there now. Oh, I wasn't fucking watching what I was doing. I was on fucking phone. Right, my fucking right leg's gone to sleep. Ah. He's on the right, just seeing you out the corner of my eye. Yeah. Fuck you! You fucking cunt, why did you do that? I'm just gonna shoot the other guy, you fucking weirdo. Why'd you shoot me in the fucking back there when I'm bastard aiming, you fucking lowlife? Oh, it's the guy with the problems with his fucking dad, innit? Yeah. Fucking shooting me and shit. I don't know if it was you, but you was red, so. I feel a bit better now I'm winning. You can no one shoot me now because I feel better again now I'm winning. Nobody shoot me now, I'm winning. Go away. Wait, is this fucking... This is my horse. Why have I got loads of skins on it all of a sudden? Oh, my hat. Chances of that. No, it's just disappeared. I said, let's go in here. You have recently damaged someone on their horse. Ah, I was trying to be clever and fucking run around from the other person, and the other person coming from the other side. I'm gonna kill myself so you don't teabag me. You really like me, don't you? Eh? You fucking Indian looking motherfucker, you. it's like a bit like Peter Griffin and the chicken, innit? Just a never ending feud. Well, at least I know how to make friends. Fucking gun won't reach that far. So yeah, run closer. That's easier for me. Thank you. Stop running dead close to the mountain. I can't hit you. Thank you. Thank you very much. So it's really, I think if you get that first shot and then you're everyone after, it's like you've won, haven't you? So can everybody see my light, look, on my back? Like a fucking Christmas tree, look. Shoot me, fucking lamp, mate. But it blows up or something. Shoot my lamp, look. See if it blows up. Well, I'll stand right up on my lamp, see if someone can shoot my lamp. You hit the lamp, but I didn't blow up. Try it. Oh, that would have been cool. You was hitting the lamp as well. That would have been fat. There's some good shots from that distance as well, to be honest. I'll be back in a minute, lads, because I'm streaming and it's going to end. So, I'll be back in a minute.